Hi everyone. It is OP Design here. Today we are going to reflect our floor. First of all, let's check our non-reflective floor. As you can see, there is no reflection at the moment and it's boring. So, let's head to the 3ds Max, the glorious software, to create one. I assume that you already know the basics of 3D modeling. First, we will detach our floor from our shell as a clone. Then we will raise it a bit, so it will be slightly above from shell. Now we are going to give a GIMS material to our model. And we need to set our shader as decal and parameter set as mirror decal. And we will use a flat normal map. Link for the project and the texture is in the description. Now, let's create our model's hierarchy and export it. Thank you. Import it to OpenIV. And then copy it to your stream folder. Use YType Creator to create your model's archetype and paste it to your Milo's YType. Then copy your updated YType file from OpenIV to your stream folder. Use CodeWalker to put reflective model into your interior. Make sure you enabled mods and DLC. As you can see, the green lines are showing us that our model is aligned perfectly. Now let's add a portal for our floor. I'm going to use flag 1924. Corners of the portal that we are going to create should be indexed counterclockwise when we are looking exterior to interior. We also need to raise the portal a bit to avoid flickering. All done. Let's check it in the game. Look at this, it is reflecting. Now you can create better mechanic MLOs.